Welcome to my room tour 2018. Trust me, my room hasn't changed at all, but you have been really requesting it. So even though there's nothing new to show, I'm still going to do the room tour and come. Oops, it's open. You didn't get to see it. So this is the door to my room. It is still the same. I didn't add anything because very lazy. Come. You will notice one thing the moment you glance. It is much cleaner than last year because my mind is much emptier than how it was last year. So yeah, I've had a lot of lights. We'll talk about them as we reach each area. The first area we look around is this one. This is my bookshelf and my friend Himani helped me organize this. We have color coordinated it and made it look much more organized and welcoming for me to actually open any book. In the other compartment, I actually have all the craft papers, handmade papers, which I use for flat lays when I want to take pictures or some DIY video. So that's that. And then we come onto this table, which is again much cleaner, and I like that. I have a reed diffuser here, which is in the apple cinnamon scent, and it is so damn pleasant. And this drawer is also so much more organized. I have actually used watch boxes to keep my chargers. All of these are watch boxes. And my laptop stays here, my hard disks and a couple everyday equipment. And this is all the jewelry I own. Just this much. We then move on to this compartment. Now last year, if I remember, I had some craft bits. I'm not too sure, I'll have to watch my own video again. But this year, we have all my camera equipment here. So on this shelf, we actually have the camera and the light thing, but I also have some fitness equipment like the knee pads, ab roller, my body fat measuring machine. And in here, we only have lights. Fairy lights and decorative lights like these. That's how obsessed I am with lights. And then we have all my art supplies in here. Last year there were two compartments. We actually recently saw what all is in here. There's a whole video about this. I'll link it in the description box. But yeah, all my art supplies. So heavy. I have to struggle to shut it. Since we're already sitting down, we'll just talk about this compartment as well. I have more camera equipment here. So, and I also have random hair tools. I have a hair curler, my hair dryer. I've got my spare tripods. A lot of tripods. Got a lot of tripods by now. So yeah, random things. I've got my chargers in here and my more tripods. I think one compartment that hasn't changed is my bag compartment. I still have bags in here. Trust me, they were so much more organized, but 2 weeks bhi nahi lagte messy ho jane ko, so that's that. Now these two compartments are the lingerie compartments. That's, I'm not gonna open them. Some privacy. And then when we open my cupboard, I think this is also more organized than last year. We have all the dresses here. Some tags are not relevant now because I've shifted things. We have the scarves. These are not my thrones. These are my sports clothes, my home clothes. These are all my t-shirts and tops. Previously, I had 3 compartments. The sleeveless, half sleeves and full sleeves. Now, I only have 1 compartment for all my tops. I have my bottoms here and all my jackets here. And random tops because this is too favorite to put in the cluttered place. And on the top, I have saved some future video stuff in paper bags. Who doesn't save these paper bags? Like, come on, they're so precious. And those are all Dadi's clothes at the back. I plan to redesign them whenever I can. So yeah, that's my cupboard. I'm out of breath. I didn't think my photo room will have so much to show. Now, the 2 compartments at the top actually have all my memory stuff. I am definitely going to do in-depth videos about sharing all of them with you. So that'll happen soon, probably in 2019, who knows. Then this is the wall you see in most of my videos. I try to keep changing these lights, but these ones seem to be the best because when there's enough depth and they get blurred, they look very nice. So I have stuck to these for I think a couple months now. Then we have a bedside table. Again, I like to keep this as clean as I can because सोते वक्त बाजू में जितना कम कचरा रहता है ना उतना अच्छा नींद आता है. लाइक दैट्स माय बिलीव. आई आल्सो हैव दिस क्यूट नाइट लाइट. सो इट्स फन. या इट्स फन टू हैव दीज फन लाइट्स अराउंड. आई कीप माय वॉच हियर बिकॉज दिस इज द ओनली एक्सेसरी आई वेयर यूजुअली. इट्स जस्ट अ लॉन्ग टाइम राइट नाउ सो आई हैव नॉट बॉदर्ड टू वेयर इट अगेन. नाउ दिस कंपार्टमेंट आई बिलीव हैज नॉट चेंज्ड एट ऑल. आई स्टिल हैव ऑल माय रैंडम स्किन केयर स्टफ, earbuds, tissues, just random things. And this set I got for 129 rupees from Forever 21 3 years back. Has been the best investment I made in skincare. And these are all my sunglasses and I'm ashamed for owning so many because I don't even wear them. Like, I had a big mood for sunglasses in college, but now I'm very lazy to, you know, clutter my bag with sunglasses. So sare ke sare aise hi pade. I think these ones are my actual glasses. Yeah, you really seem to like these glasses. Right now I'm wearing the round ones. So yeah, collected a lot of Zara sunglasses because I think they're very affordable and very stylish. And who does not use toilet paper? Like, we need to talk about this. This is so much more easy to use and economical. Like, why should we not use toilet paper instead of tissue paper? Now moving on to my bedside, I have only one hula hoop this year. I think last year also I had only one, but we have a new hula hoop after years now. And talking about my actual bed, do not get fooled, this is not a fancy bed. When you lift the rug, you actually have the typical Indian bedding. But I actually find this very, very hard. And the mattresses are a little out of my budget for now. So what we did was we got a very soft rug from Home Center, if I'm not wrong. I think you can get it at any home style store or even online. And this is so soft that it compensates for all the hardness of the bed. Yet it is not bad for my back. And it also looks pretty. It makes my bed look fancy. So that is how I've changed my bed. And I've got 2-3 pillows here for aesthetics for backgrounds of the videos. And one simple, this is actually a bed sheet, but I use this to have on me, like a throw on before I sleep. And the chair is still the same. I have this since 4 or 5 years now. Ek bhi baar kharab nahi hua, so I like that. But my towel basket is falling off. I have featured this in some monthly favorites as well. I actually keep my towels in this. थोड़ा फैंसी फीलिंग आता है. एंड दिस इज अ 10 ईयर ओल्ड बास्केट हैंड मेड इन द साउथ ऑफ इंडिया. सो आई लाइक टू हैव दिस ऑन डिस्प्ले बिकॉज आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ इट. आई डिडंट मेक दिस बट इट रिप्रेजेंट्स आवर कल्चर ना, तो आई लाइक इट. एंड आई हैव माय फरी स्टूल. आई डोंट नीड इट टू सिट, दैट इज आई हैव केप्ट इट हियर अगेन ओनली फॉर एस्थेटिक्स. देन I have all the God frames. These are not actually placed by me. This was my parents and family's decision to keep them in my room for more positivity. So yeah, I don't mind them at all. I really appreciate having company. And one new addition to my room is this whiteboard. I used to have this actually for 3 to 4 years. So when I was in 6th standard, I had this till I was in 10th or 11th. And then I decided to take it out for some reason, I don't know what. But now I have it back and it's so convenient. I actually had video ideas written here, but I erased them because surprise for you. And here, I have this random aesthetic box. I don't even remember what this has. Oh, this has some paper clips which I DIY'd. This video also I'll link in the description box. Then I have my JBL speaker. This has also been in the family for more than 5 years, I think, and still works great. I love listening to music when I'm cleaning or shooting, when it does not require sound. So this has to be in my room. And this is my little specs cleaner. I need it because I wear specs all the time. And oh, one more thing I did was I added these string fairy lights. They look so good when you are sleeping, like when you're about to sleep and you have all the white lights off and you have these yellow lights on. It is the most calming feeling and that's what makes me calm before I go to bed. So I've added these string lights here. This battery pack is hidden by the speaker. Oh, mandu. Yeah. And I've put cello tape on the edges to stick it where it has to be. The same thing I've done for my dressing table. This gives me a little bit vanity wala feeling. Ki bade bade bulbs hain to chote chote bulbs hain meri dressing table ke aas paas. And yeah, I have more makeup this year than last year. That's why it's messy. we will organize this together very, very soon. But yeah, that's what my dresser looks like. And the only compartment left to show you is my little board games compartment. This is my childhood in one drawer. So I have, remember in my Diwali gifts video I mentioned I have a lot of board games, travel board games. These are them. This is my piggy bank. Yes, I still have a piggy bank. I just like to keep it. A travel size Monopoly. Guess who? Tiny cards. Yeah, I recently won this Ludo and Snakes and Ladder thing at a treasure hunt at my vacation at Mahabaleshwar. So I plan to carry it with me. Yeah, I think that's it. Some more random games, but I will never throw them away, I feel. Because I value board games a lot, yeah. Like, they're a very, very nice way to spend time with someone. It's fun, you don't have to talk about awkward things. And I'm very competitive, so any chance at winning something? Okay, I'll shut this later. We don't have that much time. And one more addition to my room is this little dry waste dustbin. Previously, I was so bad, I would throw everything in this corner, essay. And pick it up in the next morning and throw it. But that's not how you should be. So I put this basket as a dry dustbin. And the back of my door, I bet still looks the same. I was supposed to take these out, but ek saal ho gaya, maine nikala nahi hai. Now these jeans I had painted by myself. I think fungus chad gaya, I need to throw it. Fungus nahi dhool hai. I was supposed to wear them and show it to you about how they look on. But abhi tak mujhe fit nahi aati. I have become bigger. Like I've gained weight, so they don't fit me. I think I'll have to get rid of them now. This is one thing that I do. I have this calendar which my grandpa got for free from the bank. And I cross out every day that I actually worked out. So before I had the habit tracker from Paper Jam, this was my habit tracker. And yeah, I haven't worked out since September. I'm making me feel guilty. Not a good way to end the room tour. So this was my room tour 2018, not 19. Only because I requested I've done this. But 2019 will be the year when I'm going to revamp this and make this new. So do you want me to record everything that I do to my room? If yes, then let me know down below. And if you enjoyed this, give this a thumbs up. And let's go together. Then I'll say goodbye. You first.